That looks like fun.
Yay,
hello, Mary. Oh, that's a lovely story, Mary, isn't it? Well, Mary, haven't you told them?
No.
Oh, well, tell them now.
Oh, I couldn't. You do it, please?
All right, I will.
Come on, everybody. Mother Goose is going to tell my story.
Here's a story about Mary and her lamb.
Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. Everywhere that Mary went, Mary went, Mary went. Everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. Everywhere that Mary went, Mary went, Mary went. Everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. It followed her to school today, school today, school today. It followed her to school today, which was against the rule. It followed her to school today, school today, school today. It followed her to school today, which was against the rule. It made the children laugh and play, laugh and play, laugh and play. It made the children laugh and play to see the lamb at school. It made the children laugh and play, laugh and play, laugh and play. It made the children laugh and play to see the lamb at school. So the teacher turned it out, but it still lingered near and waited patiently about till Mary did appear. Why does the lamb love Mary so, Mary so, Mary so? Why does the lamb love Mary so? The eager children cry. Why, Mary loves the lamb, you know, lamb, you know, lamb, you know. Why, Mary loves the lamb, you know, the teacher did reply. Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow.
That's a nice story, Mary.
I like the way you tell it, Mother Goose.